this is a chapter about Marcus the painter. First we need to deposit the package. And then we need to go upstairs. Draw the curtains.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, Tom. That isn't the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Now we need to give him his medicine.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl? Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.